Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah,
blah. Blah, blah, blah.
Hello, hello, everyone. How are you doing? I'm joined by the amazing Haku here. We're going to be We're going to be playing some Splitgate. I've already played. Haku has not.
I'm doing the tutorial right now as we speak.
He's doing the tutorial as we speak. And then after that, I'm going to be playing some Hunt later on tonight. I don't have work tomorrow, which is weird, because normally I have work on Tuesdays. I was supposed to not stream today because I was supposed to go out with some friends, but we're actually doing that tomorrow. So I'm taking tomorrow off instead and streaming tonight. Yeah. So without further ado, we go to our gaming scene. We're going to load up some Splitgate. Keep my music in the background at low volume. Hey, but how are you doing, Bob? Hope you're doing well. That up. It's been a weird Monday. Hello, Tara. How are you doing? I don't know how optimized this game is for streaming. Oh, I've been putting this into a queue. What the fuck? The servers are full today. Well, I wonder how long the queue's. Oh, it's. I'm in. It's not that long.
Let's be thinking with portals, I guess.
I'm still trying to understand the whole portal part of this game, but woke up early because I had a phone call, had a shower, and I'm here. Nice, nice, that's nice. Welcome, welcome.
All right, I'm done. I did it.
Let me invite you to party. Add Splitgate friend. I don't know what that does. That work?
There you go.
Dude looks pretty cool.
Alright, sweet.
What do you want to play?
I don't give a shit, dude. We're in this to win it, I guess.
Let's start with TDM.
Yeah.
And get the hang of it. Yeah, it's so much like Halo, though it's not even funny. Playing on Atlantis.
I don't even know.
So the gun you have is the DMR, and then the secondary is the assault rifle. Team deathmatch. Oh, there's the whole team. Yeah, another cool thing about this, Bob, is it's fully crossplay with all consoles, I think, except the Switch. And it's free, because it's a beta. I don't know how much they're going to charge for one of four games. I'm getting the bat! Give me the bat!
Damn it.
Oh, I died. Lost the lead. I had the grav hammer bat, and then I died. Someone's rushing me with the grav hammer! Like all my shots on him.
Oh my god, that dude just ate my health with that assault rifle.
Yeah, the assault rifle's kind of OP. It's my favorite gun.
Alright.
Ugh. We're getting wrecked.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing.
This is my warm-up game.
The BR.
I'm being shot from all sides. Oh my god. Oh, the BR killed me. That makes sense.
I got my first portal kill.
Nice. I don't really use my portals. I probably should. Double kill. Oh my god. The BR is freaking OP, dude. Oh, jeez. Yeah, Circle Room is a death zone. That's what would I like to do is this. I'll try to pull this off now. Get this Circle Room. Well, above it. Put a portal right there. Then I go back to my spawn. And I just sit in the portal. I'll just wait for enemies to come by. Like that. A little bit cheap, but it's fun. I'm gonna grab that bat when it spawns.
Me just running around, just to try out all the different weapons.
Yeah. Oh god, someone's behind me.
Five minutes remaining.
I just spawned, dude.
Clancy, I just watched you get ran down.
I just spawned. I ran forward and just died. I wasn't ready.
Oh no, I got fucking...
Not ready for a gunfight off spawn. Oh my god, again. I saw someone playing as like a cat guy. So it's like different characters and shit like that too. Oh my god.
I body blocked our teammate. I feel so bad. Oh my god. He had fucking 14 now. That's ridiculous.
Oh, come on. Oh, what? They are destroying us.
Bro, this is my first time playing a first person.
Yeah, no.
I've been on VR.
Yeah, it's a lot different, isn't it?
It is.
What the dome?
Oh my god, Mezzy! Holy shit, thank you for the raid! Oh my god! Hello, raiders! My name is ClassyVT. I am a local Fallen Angel Twitch streamer here on the land of Twitch. I am a variety streamer. Mezzy, how was your stream? What were you playing, friend? Bob, thank you for shouting out, Mezzy. You're just chatting. Nice. Were you just doing a just chatting stream, or were you playing some games and then ending with just chatting? I'm curious. Nevertheless, I hope your stream went well. M3 Lordy, thank you for the follow, and welcome to Haven. Hope you enjoy your stay here. Oh my god, I thought I followed you already. Don't worry about it. Damn, what is this, Overwatch? No, this is Halo with portals. With a mix of Overwatch, maybe. Luger.
Knows itself as Portal Wars.
Yeah. Luger McLogger 3, thank you for the follow. Welcome to Haven. Hope you enjoy your stay. I was playing Overwatch for 20 minutes, got frustrated, and started talking about random stuff. I feel that. I feel that on a whole personal level. I am not doing well today. I am not doing well today at all.
I'm going
in this game, that
hole.
Is. You're going down a toilet hole? What?
Yeah.
What does that even mean?
Like, there's like this thing and it just like sucked me in like a toilet.
Oh. I see. I don't understand, but okay. Can I still be your spiritual parent? Of course! What the heck? Of course, dude. You will always be my father.
To see a life hack, Clancy?
What's your life hack?
Oh shit! Damn it, they found me. They spawned on the opposite side. I was able to like make it so I can like be basically in a wall.
Ah! Oh, with the portals?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like to do that. It's kind of like camping, but just Hawker recreating the beginning of Flushed Away. As you played Overwatch for 20 minutes, I started talking about the alphabet right after. Oh, nice. Oh, I'm sorry about that, Mezzy. I'm sorry, that's kind of in my vocabulary, but I will do my best to end, just not do that for you. It's nostalgic, yeah. No, I'm in League all up, dude. Okay. Find new match. They have, like, gun game. They have, like, one in the chamber. They have, like, every single mode in this game. So we can switch to some of those after if you want. They have SWAT from Halo. They have VIP. They have Oddball. They have everything. What didn't they take from Halo? That's the real question here.
Random meta. Olympus.
Olympus.
Because it has fallen. Because it has fallen.
Olympus has fallen.
He's right, you know.
He's right, you know. Oh, man.
How do you feel after your nap, dude?
I feel good. I woke up like 3 times during it, but you know, that's just how it is.
Yeah.
Game starts
in 5. I mean, what's funny was when you messaged me about doing this today, I was like, well, luckily I slept for 45 minutes and chose violence today.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's why I left home was early. I ate some food and I was like, alright, I'm gonna nap because I wanna like stay up a little bit tonight and not like fall asleep at like 2 a.m. I got the battle rifle.
Oh no! I saw a shotgun and I went for it instead of shooting the enemy that I just shot at.
Time for the Space Jam X Olympus. It's fallen crossover. Olympus is ballin'. Olympus be ballin'!
Oh my gosh. Yo, Olympus do be ballin', though.
We be ballin'. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm going ham. I'm going ham. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Hello.
Oh no.
Oh, Bill. I literally feel like the respawn, like, noise is literally stolen from Halo.
Yeah.
Like, they didn't even make it themselves. Which is crazy, this game is on Xbox as well.
I got
my aim. My aim. My aim.
I've got the shotty.
Oh, the shotty's so good.
Dude, I was so entranced in the first person shooter aspect of this game, I forgot that it's Halo, so therefore there's a radar.
Yeah. Killing spree. I'm on a killing spree.
That guy's low and fucking mid.
Watch me. Oh! I just went up behind that dude.
Watch me, nay-nay.
Oh no. Watch me, nay-nay. I mean, they have like dabbing emotes in this game. Maybe there's a nay-nay
emote.
Yeah,
I saw. I fucked up my jump and I'm sad.
Sad.
Maybe it's a portal. Maybe it's a portal thing. It was a portal thing.
No, you're thinking with portals. Hello. It says Portal 2, but mixed with Call of Duty. Yeah, exactly.
Call a portal?
Call a portal. I feel like if Portal had like a PvP mode, this would be it.
Dude, no scoping with the sniper rifle is ridiculous.
Oh yeah, it's crazy.
Oh,
oh god, oh god, oh god, what's going on? What's going on? What's going on? I think I lagged or something. I was moving forward, but I was not pressing W. And waiting for this day to come. Hell yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Ooh, ooh.
Damn, boy.
That guy's gonna watch me like spray and pray.
Get out of the portal.
Let's go.
Oh, this guy's AFK.
Oh shit.
Back here. Yeah. What? This guy's destroying me.
dog water again.
Yeah, that's kind of how this game works.
Welcome to Halo, bitches.
I got like a 20 kill streak my first game, and then I started playing bad after that.
No, they were behind me. I'm sad.
Big Sedge. Alright, we're gonna.
Wait, does that mean they have SWAT?
Yeah, they have SWAT. We can do that after if you want. It's pretty satisfying.
Yeah. I'll play a couple games of SWAT today.
Sure. I recommend the DMR for SWAT though.
Instead of the carbine?
Well, the carbine is the DMR in this game. You love SWAT? Yeah. I don't know, these guns all have names, but I just use the Halo names.
King Flair.
VIP is pretty fun too. We're actually winning, hold on.
Yeah.
I thought we were losing.
Fuck. No, we got back in the lead a while ago.
Hmm.
Double kill.
I actually hate the fact that I have to, like, the assault rifle's better than the carbine, so I have to auto swap.
So used to throwing grenades. It's like Halo, when you're close to death you throw a grenade. But in these the grenades are just EMP grenades.
Yeah.
So they do nothing when I throw a grenade at someone.
Yeah, you get rid of their portals.
Yeah.
One more kill?
Yep.
Game
nice.
Over. Victory.
Now, I wonder how this game is going to do with Halo Infinite being free to play. Like, I don't know if it's going to do well. If they charge money for this game.
Oh, yeah, no, it's not going to do well at all.
Compared to free to play Halo Infinite, I don't know.
Yeah, that won't do well at
all. I'm gonna be playing this till Halo Infinite drops. Alright, let's do Team SWAT. I think it'll depend heavily on how good the MP is in Infinite. Yeah, I played the beta. It was pretty good. But I mean, you know. Last year, actually trying it. How you liking it? I like it a lot. Thank you for your recommendation. I've heard of it. I was curious, so I gave it a download 2 days ago. I've been playing off stream. This is Haku's first time playing, though.
Yeah, it is. A bit. I don't know. I'm going with the coolest name. Craig sounds like it's like a guy named Craig, and he's not as cool as Anubis.
Not even Craig. That's Krog.
Shut up. It's
there's
Craig.
No, I. Oh, why is that guy emoting? Fuck you, dude. I'm emoting too. Alright, let's go.
Alright. 8 minutes, 50 kills.
Aim for the head.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team SWAT, aim for the head!
Oh, there's the whole team.
First blood, gain the lead.
Oh.
There's
damn.
Yeah, there's no, minimap either, like Halo.
Oh shit. I like how an entire team spawns on me.
Yeah. Very fun. Oh my god. Hello. Bam. Oh. Bam. Oh. 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 What the fuck was that? Oh. 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 No. Couldn't get the three up.
Gain the lead.
That's what happens when the Halo Vegas dropped into this game. He does shit like this.
King Slayer.
don't like the reload.
Slipped Angel, missed you. Hi, Langway, how you doing? Hopefully you're doing well. Oh, oops, I killed someone. Oh god, oh god. For a beta, I'm surprised how well this game actually runs.
Oh my god, the guy missed the missed the kill in the back.
And it's an indie game too. I think there's 20 people on the development team for this.
King Slayer.
Been good?
Alright.
That's that turn, please.
Aim is good enough for.
Oh, nice! Very nice, very nice. Oh!
Abyss is a fucky wucky map and I don't like it.
Hello, Deadpool, how are you doing? Oh! Oh! Classy, do you like zombie games like Left 4 Dead? I do, yes, I do. I was playing the Back 4 Blood beta, actually, a couple days ago. Let me up! Ah, bleh.
5 minutes remaining!
We're in the lead.
Yeah, I don't know how either. Hello there, friend. Oh, oops. I'm not a pro zombie player, or slayer. Take the prey, Deadpool. Oh! I fell off the map.
Wow.
Yeah, I was trying to close a portal.
Oh, yeah, no, I was saying wow because the dude lived with 25 health.
Oh.
Basically, one more person, I would have killed him.
What the f? Oh my god, yesterday I tried Back 4 Blood yesterday, and I'm excited to see how much better it gets from here. Yeah! I'm not sure if I'm going to buy it on release yet. Depends if I have people to play with or not. A lot of people don't think it's justified the $60 price tag on release, so I'm going to wait and see.
I may or may not get it. I don't know yet.
Yeah. I don't know if the content is all there.
I will say this. If we get a four... If I get a four-man consistently, everyone else gets it, I'll get it.
Yeah.
That's what I really want, is like...
How did I get a kill when I was dead? So I feel like it's one of those games I'm just gonna run through the campaign and not touch, really.
Aim is dog water.
Still yeah, my aim's a bit off as well. Definitely play with
moment...
your... Oh, sorry, go ahead.
Sorry, go ahead.
No, no, you're good.
you're talking to chat. Oh, I was gonna say, you ever had a moment? Oh, have you ever had a moment? Oh, no! Can I just get this statement out before I die?
No.
Please! Oh, I fell off the map. Alright. have you ever had a moment where, like... Oh, we're about to win. Where, like, you miss your first shot... I got the kill. You miss your first shot, and then you hover over the head, and then at the last second before you pull the trigger again, you move off the
Yeah,
head.
Yeah. I was just gonna say, play with your sensitivity settings, because I had to turn mine up a bit.
Maybe.
I think I'm at 6 or 7.
Apex has ruined me.
Mm. We'll find another match.
I don't think I'm skilled enough for fucking SWAT after that game.
Oh, here. There's other modes. Well, you know what? I'm gonna throw in a couple modes because you can play like random modes.
Yeah, I got you.
Let's do TDM. I haven't played King of the Hill yet, so we'll throw that in there. Domination. We'll play everything. I don't like shoddy snipers that much. Oh, there's 3v3 modes too, where loadouts are randomized.
Ooh, okay. Maybe if you want to throw that in.
Oh, yeah. There's teabag confirmed as well.
You have to teabag
to confirm your kill, or you have to teabag your friend's body to get the tag.
Damn.
It's so terrible. It's amazing.
You have to teabag the body of your ally just to get the tag.
Yeah, I know. Claim rewards. Teabag confirm, yeah. Even at the end of the game, it's like, teabag confirmed. Like, oh my god. Oh god, unable to claim. Okay, there we go. That's why.
Random map.
Random.
Lava Well is too edgy and fucking Oasis I already played on.
We got Crispy Bacon on the other team.
Dude, G-Bird. It's the G-Bird.
The G-Bird.
The G-Bird 43.
Wait, hold on. I was gonna type in chat, the G-Bird?
Is that the G-Bird 43?
No way.
No way, Jose.
Oh, it's VIP. Yeah. So VIP gets double health.
Three, two, one.
I'm the VIP.
Good, I'm not the VIP.
Why am I the VIP? I hate this.
I'm just gonna go in and try to get kills.
I've been shot. I'm gonna hide. They can see me on the map, though.
Yeah.
Stop. I'm dead. I got rushed by like three people. G-Bird killed me, god damn it.
I killed Suicide 4-7-7.
Nice. I'm going for the VIP. He has a really good gun.
I got the VIP.
Nice. Our VIP is in the middle of the map. VIP's got a shotgun, be careful.
Oh, I don't have any ammo. I don't have any ammo!
Can't wait. I think I might start playing ranked when I hit the right level for it. I'm kind of scared how sweaty people will be, though.
I'm actually kind of disappointed on the ammo.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, sure, I have. Yeah, sure, I have fucking good chunk of weapons.
But... Oh my god. Ugh.
Oh, at least we got the kill.
Yeah. Okay, where's the VIP? Going for the SMG.
Oh, he's above? Wow, he's really high up.
Oh, hello, whole team. Oh, I killed the VIP, damn.
Got a double kill.
Nice.
With my snipper.
It's kind of weird that assist accounts like your double kill and triple kills in this game.
Ah!
We're almost done. We got, I think, two more kills.
Oh!
Low ammo!
Woo, baby!
The VIP's like one shot. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
I'm the VIP.
King Slayer.
And I'll kill the VIP as the VIP. I need help.
Coming.
Oh, what the fuck?
Game over.
Nice.
Victory.
I got a killing spree.
Very good.
Yeah. got the achievement for killing spree.
I want to try the 3v3 mode.
Hold on, did I get 15 kills?
Did you?
Did I? I got 5 sniper kills and I died 3 times.
Oh, make sure to open your loot drops.
The fuck is that?
The left.
I checked shit. I don't see anything. This is loot drops.
Do you see, hold on, I'm opening mine. I'll tell you where it is. Ooh, I got a camo. I see where it says reward center in the bottom left.
I see emotes, weapon switch, match set.
Bottom left, there's like a pink button.
Oh, I did. I did get 15 kills and 3 deaths.
Nice. You don't see the reward center button though? Mm-mm. Maybe you can't do it while in a game with someone.
Yeah.
Can you check your challenges and shit too?
Nope.
Oh, well, that's kind of weird.
I'm also only level 4 and you're level 13.
Well, I've been playing.
So I'm just saying it might have something to do with that.
Oh, no. You should be able to have it right away.
It does say leaving map in. Like, it's like leaving map. Like, this is like a long wait session for the end.
Oh, you're not in the menu?
Mm-mm.
Oh, you have to be in the menu. That's... I'm searching for a game. I'll show you after.
Okay.
Let me know if this puts us in a game. We're trying 3v3. I've never played on the 3v3. I think you get different maps.
Daily play streak extended.
Hell yeah. Ooh, simulation.
Oh, Foxtrot.
Foxtrot Alpha Niner.
Foxtrot Uniform Charlie Kilo.
You know what I'm gonna do it too. Wait, the Mr. Pib is on the enemy team. Oh, we got bats!
I got a baseball bat.
Yeah, random loadouts each round. Oh, it's round-based. We get 1 life. Fuck. You have an SMG, too, if you switch your weapons. Oh, God. Oh, God! I killed someone. Killed someone again! Oh, there's 1 left! There's 1 left!
Yeah.
Good. I got scared there.
No, I rushed him because I knew the guy above him was shooting at him. So I was like, I know one of us is gonna get him. So I'm just gonna rush him with a bat. Because I think he has to deal with me because I'm rushing him with a bat.
Yeah, that's what I did. Okay, yeah. AR, BR. Hello. Got one.
Oh no. They all rushed me.
Waiting for my shields to recharge. Last man standing. Oh, got him last. One enemy remaining. I am scared for my life.
They know where you are, though.
I can hear them. Oh, what? He killed himself!
Hell yeah.
What?
Easy clap.
Easy clap. He killed himself. Easy clap.
Round starts in. Bat again.
Three, I love two, the bat. One. And sniper. Oh god. Okay.
Oh, I know how he killed himself. I know how he killed.
Fell off the map. Oh, hello.
What? The second one missed. There's a guy who just came at me with a bat, and he's fucking low as shit.
Oh yeah, I see where he fell.
Yeah. One enemy
remaining. I hear him. I don't know where he is, but I hear him.
Did you hear?
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, he was in there.
Yeah, he just, you can't go through that portal like that.
Oh, I hate that. Oh, this guy's fucking in the wall, doing the wall
yeah,
thing you were talking
I
about.
That's
I don't like
I
that. How do you get rid of the portals? Is there a button for that?
Yeah, so it's ZX.
Oh. We don't call him Clappy VT. Oh my god. Oh, this is cheap.
Yeah.
Okay, his crosshairs weren't even on him on my screen.
Yeah, neither mine, but that's probably like a delay.
Yeah, or he's playing a console or something.
Yeah.
Titty sauce.
Titty sauce is on team.
Yeah.
What's this?
I've never seen this gun.
Charge. No,
plasma. Oh, it's plasma. Oh, and a pistol.
Ooh, pistol.
You can't zoom in, though. It's like the Halo 1 Magnum.
died. He jumped off the map.
Why do they keep jumping off the map? That's some guy coming on our side. Fuck yeah, he's over on our side. He killed me. He's in our spawn. Good job.
Even though I did, I think I did okay because I knew I at least did damage that round.
Yeah. I'm kind of enjoying this.
This is interesting. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, this isn't like what ranked is. Ranked is doesn't have random weapons, but it's like the same format. I like these small maps. I was in that guy's portal. Come on, dude. Stick your head out. Oh, hi. Ooh, no scope. God, that feels so good. No scope headshot.
Got him.
This guy's teabagging. Oh, it's toxic already. It's toxic in the beta.
Titty sauce. What?
I was shooting his body, but he was teabagging.
Nope, we got Magnum. Two,
one. Magnum and BR.
BR.
Match point.
They didn't even
want to. They didn't even win a single round. Coming in with you. They're underneath. Got one. Oh, my aim. Okay.
Yeah.
Nice. Very nicely done.
I even threw a grenade. Wow. I threw a grenade on Max. Not like on instinct. I threw a grenade because I thought I was about to die.
Yeah, yeah, that too. The Halo controls.
The Halo thought process.
Yeah.
I don't play with the controller, so it's just
I don't
Halo
either.
Thought process.
Yeah.
I need to figure out what my key binding for. Okay, so how do I go to the menu?
Click escape. Exit match.
Okay.
They should be at the menu. Reward center in the bottom left.
Yeah, I see. I just got like three fucking.
Okay,
yeah,
open them.
Alright, so reward center, open drops. He just pulls a fucking lever.
Yeah, yeah.
It's so janky. Ooh. Okay.
Be a fish person in this game. You can be a skeleton.
And then locker. I have this. Oh yeah, you can be aqua assassin.
Yeah.
Deadeye.
Hey, Rascuba, how you doing?
I like this one.
It's going
well.
How are
you? Buy it. You have to buy it.
Oh, it costs real money.
Yeah, it costs real money.
See, why do they do that in the beta? I don't get it.
Me either.
Unless it's gonna be one of those games that's like stuck in beta forever.
And then
just looking for a nap? Nice. Hopefully your nap was good.
Portal gun.
Oh god, I'm looking at the shop and I wanna buy stuff. Help me.
Don't.
They're you gonna skin for the oddball.
Equip. Armor.
$125 for.
Is there a way to customize the colors?
No, it's all like pre-based
that
on
sucks.
What your armor is. Yeah.
Fucking, there's already people max rank right now.
Oh well, it's been out for a month, so I mean, I guess.
Oh, I guess you're right. Yeah.
This has started recently getting popular.
There's an oddball. There's an oddball skin.
Yeah, I don't get that. Let me know when you're ready. We're gonna do what's it?
Yeah, go ahead.
We're gonna do 3v3, but not random weapons.
Gotcha.
Spawn times increase with each death, but it's 3v3. So okay. I don't know how that's gonna work, but
I don't know how I feel about that one either.
We'll see.
We'll see.
random map.
Does, like, Bob or any of your mods play this game?
Does anyone here play this game? Question mark? I know Limitless Rage told me about this game. Like, I knew about it, but he was like, oh, yeah, you should check it out. I'm like, okay. I know, I might download it. Go for it. It is free and crossplay. You don't have it on. You don't have a PC.
You don't have a computer, yeah.
It is crossplay. I think it's on every system but the Switch. Oh, God. 2 second respawn timer? That's weird. Oh my god! Why do I die so quickly? Wait! What? What do you mean last man standing? What? I'm confused on what's happening.
Lives? We have lives?
Oh, you have respawn timers. Okay.
Oh, okay, okay.
So if we all die, then we lose the round. You have to kill everyone, like, at the same time.
Alright, four.
The more you die, the bigger your respawn timer is. I see. That's a weird concept. Careful, Haku. Yeah, these guys are pretty good. They run away from gunfights as soon as they're low health. Oh god, 15 seconds? Oh no.
Oh my god, why is mine so long?
Because the more you die, the longer it is.
It's for each, it's for the team. It's not just.
No, it's each person.
No.
Oh, really?
I've died twice. It's for each, it's for the team.
Fuck's sakes. Yeah, I think we're gonna lose this round. They haven't died a single time, I think.
They've been together for the most part. Like, they haven't left each other's side.
Yeah, they're all staying together. Oh, nice.
Yeah. But they also haven't died at all. Round
lost. That guy teabagged. Wow. What an asshole.
Yeah, he didn't really teabag. Crouched. Like, immediately, but... Mm-hmm. It's not teabagging. I consider teabagging, like, two, maybe three...
Yeah.
Crouches, you know? Round starts in 3, 2, 1.
Takedown. Oh god, I'm being rushed. I got rushed by three people.
Yeah. So we need to stick together, actually.
Oh my god, I'm getting rushed again right out the spawn. Last man standing. Yeah, I hate this mode. To relieve some stress, we're gonna play Teabag Confirmed after this.
Okay. Me having, like, literally a 1 KDA, and then I'm just like,
yeah.
Why does my respawn time of fucking 30 seconds already?
Alright, no worries, Bob. Hope you enjoy your food, and hopefully your game installs pretty quickly. 3, 2, 1, takedown. I'm just gonna camp in a portal. Oh, they broke my portal.
Fuck.
Only did 30 damage. Oh, I killed someone. What the fuck? Last man standing. They're rushing you. Come and help. Oh my god, they're sitting in the center.
Oh, I see what they're doing.
Yeah, okay. They're like closing you in from every side.
No. They always leave a portal somewhere else so they can just quick warp.
Yeah, that's why I always destroy portals if I see them.
They're super sweaty.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're grinding to get to rank because they get to hit level 30 to play ranked. 3,
I guess you can also just have immediate spurs in this game.
Oh yeah. Make a new Steam account.
13.
Oh, I killed two.
Nice.
Where's the other one?
Spawning on their side.
Yeah, they're all. Oh, hi.
Killed one.
Oh, nice.
We got. At least we didn't get a shutout.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sheesh. I don't do that. No, not really.
Gonna learn today, boy. Are they on your side?
Yes, I just died.
Killed one.
Spawn flip.
Our
side.
Yeah, our side flew.
Man.
What?
Yeah, fuck that. That mode is not for me. It's time to teabag people.
Teabag confirmed. Congratulations, you can now come. Complete weapon challenges.
Yeah. That's how you get more skins. You can get like gold skins if you do all the challenges.
Ooh, I gotta fucking no.
Oh, I'm sorry. What'd you get though?
I got an armor thing I wanted to wear because it was purple.
Ooh, okay, I'll back out after this.
I like the Dipster and Mercy Guy Gamer armor sets. There we go.
Yeah, they probably paid money for that.
I don't think they did.
You don't think so?
No. I don't know. I had a hard time buying shit in Valorant's beta whenever fucking they were like, hey, here's a closed beta. I'm like, cool. Like, buy our skins.
And buy shit. No. Probably keep it in the full release, though, I would assume.
Nope.
Really?
Not Valorant, they refunded all the skins.
Ugh.
At least for beta. Like, closed beta to open.
Hate that.
I have them fall on my ass!
Make sure to teabag them.
Well, I didn't kill anyone, so.
No. I'm saying if you kill someone, or see someone dead, make sure to teabag them.
Oh, he had a shiny?
What the fuck was that? Oh, he's behind me in the portal. Still learning how to use portals.
Tied the leader. Gain the lead.
Get the shotgun.
Gain the lead.
Tried to steal my teabag.
Teammate confirmed teabag. That's so stupid. But I love it. But when companies do stupid shit like this.
Wait, hold up. I ran out of ammo on my SMG like as it fucking happened. That's ass.
Yeah.
Actual ass. Our teammate just got a double kill.
Nice.
Or should have gotten a double kill. Whoa! Hold up, buddy.
Oh my god. There's three people on there.
Lost the lead.
Oh my goodness.
The leader.
Oh no, I finally got hit with that railgun.
Oh no.
I was like, I literally looked at the railgun. I was like, I haven't even shot by that yet, but I shot it.
I cannot aim for shit today.
No.
Just play that one game that people play to like improve your aim with FPS games. I don't know what game that is, but
Aim Labs?
Yeah, that one. Sakes.
Tied the leader. Lost the lead.
No classy.
Ugh. I'm not doing good. Oh, really?
Yeah. Game over.
Shit. Lost. Okay. I'll back out.
Alright.
I need to do a game of shoddy snipers and kills with a shotgun.
Oh, we got the second most kills on our team.
Nice.
And the most teabags denied.
Go ahead and put on your stuff. Hello, Weed Senpai. How you doing?
Yeah,
thank you for the headbats.
Gotta exit the match.
Yeah. Oh, I unlocked rank 4v4.
Nice.
How you doing, Weed? 25% XP bonus. Nice. In your first few matches, we calibrate your skill level. I'll try that later.
This is the armor I got.
Oh, nice.
Get Do the referral system, by the way, for Bob, I guess. Show him your referral code.
Oh, you want mine?
Yeah.
How do I do that? Reward center? So you could, refer friend?
Go to reward center.
Yeah, it's 3BBNUE.
Alright, 3BBNUE.
I get a reward for that, I guess.
You get 50 Splatoon coins.
No, but I also get a ritual plasma rifle.
Yeah.
That looks fucking sick.
So... yeah, so you get... if you can refer 5 friends, you get all of them, I think.
Nice. Well, if you guys want to try out this game, you can use my referral code. It's right here.
Yeah.
Did you use it? Do I have to, like, restart the game or something, probably?
I did use it. See your progression on top left of the...
yeah.
Or you should see your progression, like, when you click on the referral pass.
What I did. It didn't go up, but... I might have to restart or something.
Maybe. We'll see. We'll figure it out.
Yeah. Alright, let's do... shoddy snipers. Well, welcome back, Weed. I feel that with the being busy stuff, don't worry.
Alright.
Ooh, I haven't played Club Silo yet. Vote that, please. That looks cool. Don't worry about it, Weed. It's fine.
Classy.
Yeah.
Taunting. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, shit. I put it too late.
Are you? Oh, okay, game started.
Alright, I'm gonna run out with a shotgun.
Shotty.
Does I need my kills? Oh wait, I have played on this level, but I like this level though.
3, 2, 1, team deathmatch.
Or have I? I don't know.
I don't know how I feel about everyone having basically a jump pack.
Yeah. It makes the movement kind of fun though.
The lead. Yeah.
Tie the leader. Gain the lead.
I like how the scoreboard's like on like stuff around the map.
Yeah. In case you're wondering.
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh! Wait, I played against that guy yesterday. Sit down. I remember that name. We meet again. Yeah, this game is free to play on all consoles, by the way, if anyone's interested. It's very fun. I'm enjoying it a lot.
Killing spree.
I'm on a killing spree.
Is that you who just dinked that dude?
Yeah, just one shot.
Yeah, so I beamed him with a rifle before you dinked him.
Ah. Nice, Hawker.
Fucking.
We're wrecking these kids. Oh my god, I'm going in. I'm about to get a 10 kill streak.
Nice, dude.
Double kill.
Oh my fucking god. I'm usually bad at shoddy snipes.
Kill X
agency, that's a 10 kill streak.
Double kill.
I need ammo.
Hold that movement, though.
Oh my god, I'm about to go on a 15 kill streak.
Let's go, dude.
I'm trying so hard right now. Classy popping off. I'm doing my best.
Let's go,
Is this where I put TTV in my name?
This is where you put TTV.
15 kill streak. Fragtastic. Yeah, I'm gonna put TTV in my name after this. This isn't like Dead by Daylight where, like... killers will come into my game. Or come to my stream. Oh, I fell off the map! Fuck!
No!
Oh!
Dream.
I wasn't looking where I was going. Okay, we'll do it again. Never mind. Ugh. Come on, dude.
Whoa.
Where they at, though? Where they at, though? There they are.
That true Draco guy?
Yeah.
Just suddenly had aim.
Yeah.
Oh fuck! I forgot it's a 3-round shotgun.
Yeah, it's only 3 bullets in that mag. Oh, it didn't switch fast enough.
Damn.
Oh! Clip that, please! Someone clip that! Oh my fucking god! I'm cracked. Oh my fucking god. Oh. I like this game a lot.
Killing spree. Game over.
Oh my god, that was victory. Such a beautiful match. I got like 3 achievements.
Nice, dude.
Oh, Jesus Christ. My adrenaline is so high right now.
I kind of want to see your medals.
I got all gold except headshot with silver. No portals used though. I didn't use a single fucking portal.
Imagine getting gold everything but not using a portal, which is what this like.
Yeah,
this
I know.
Game.
I'm back. Oh my god! How do you do? Think of the raid. Hi, hi. How are you doing, friends?
Damn.
Oh my god! How do you do? Hi, hi. Hello, viewers. My name is ClassyVT. I am also a fellow fallen angel on the land of Twitch.tv. How was your stream, honey, dude? How are you? Let me give you a shout out here. Hi, how are you doing? What are you playing? Oh, hello, succulent. Shout out. Okay, I'm gonna make you a mod. Okay. Aku. Aku, did you die? I think my friend Maku died. Maku. Died. I modded Haku. But yes, how was your stream? You were playing Pokemon Platinum. Nice, dude. Nice. Were you doing just a regular run or were you doing like a Nuzlocke or something? I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. I'm playing this game for the first time on stream. And I am loving it very much. It's basically like a mix of Halo and Portal together. It's very weird. Oh, your first Nuzlocke. I'm thinking about doing a Pokemon Black and White Nuzlocke in preparation for the... Platinum remake or the Diamond Pearl remake? Oh, Haku, I made you a mod, by the way.
Wait, what?
I made you a mod.
7. You're 7 now. Okay. Thanks, bud. Yeah. Falling off the map! Fuck.
Wait, you're in a game? What?
Yeah.
I'm in the menu. You're in my lobby still. What's going on? Yeah, same. I hope your Nuzlocke went well. Oh, well, I guess play that game. I don't know why we're not in the same game. Weird. Did you lose any Pokemon, Honeydew? Ooh, I like that. Lost 3? Oh no! Yeah, I've never done a Nuzlocke either, so I'm thinking of doing one in preparation for Pearl and Diamond and Platinum? Diamond and Pearl? Mimi! Hi, Mimi! How you doing? How you doing? Let me give you a shout out here. Why is there a snake with a gun? Oh, that's Haku. Say hi, Haku.
Hello, I'm the wise snake with a gun. My wisdom I beseech upon you today is fuck around and find out.
Oh, I see. Mimi, your 2D model's so fucking good, dude. I love it.
Yo, this
I'm so happy
map,
how it turned
dude,
out.
Holy shit.
Too bad.
Get one of those. Get me out of this game. Get me out of this game, though.
Just leave. Just leave.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Come back to
I
me.
I left.
Okay. Oh, God.
If we ever get the map again, I don't know what it's called, but if we get that map again, I'm going to show you something so fucking right. weird, dude.
I'm going to quickly put TTV by name. So let me
oh, yeah,
I'm
yeah,
restart.
Yeah,
wait 1 second. I'm stopping. Like, yeah. It was. It's so cute, dude. I love it. I just wish I could have stayed longer for the debut stream. I was working that day, so I couldn't stay for too long. TTV slash class CBT. Is that what they do? The TTV dot. I don't know what they do.
Just do what you do. So it's class CTV dot TTV.
Oh, put it at the end.
First part. Yeah, your first part is what your slash is, right? So.
Oh, that looks weird though.
TV's. Yeah, it's
classy BT dot
dot TTV, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, like, that looks so weird on the because the capitals it looks so weird. I'm gonna do lowercase TTV. That looks a bit more natural because of my VT at the end of my name.
I have to refresh my thing to get my mod badge to show up on my
I am the snake with a gun, I am simple snake. Yes.
It is like how I introduced myself.
Oh, did you clip that? Did you clip it, Weed? That, when I went off? So, I don't know if you saw that, Haku, but when I was playing, I was jumping. I got a no-scope headshot with my sniper. Just with my shotgun and, like, one-pumped someone.
Oh, wow.
It was so nice.
It sounds like it, dude.
Yeah. Oh, I really love this game. Okay, I got a .TTV my name now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Do I have my referral thing now?
Isn't there like a thing that I can just see who I'm on for?
Yeah, I don't have a referral. It's weird. It's just a zero. Maybe it takes a little bit. Very weird. But yeah, if anyone else is interested in playing this game, it is free to play on PS4, Xbox, and PC. You can use my referral code here if you would like. But yeah. I'll probably get Bob to join us once his game's done.
Okay.
Oh, but I'm loving this so much.
Oh, I forgot. I had to like click it and then click it again.
Oh my god, your armor is so pink.
Yeah.
You are, and you're thick. You're a little bit thick.
Dude, I'm a dummy thick.
Dummy thick.
Dummy thick.
Oh god. Do you want to do a game of ranked?
Oh god, no.
It's just prepare to get sweaty at the bottom.
Dude.
I eventually want to do ranked, but yeah. Let's do Oddball. I've only played like one game of Oddball.
I don't mind Oddball. I like Oddball. I need it. There was a button.
Welcome back, Bob. Did your game finish downloading? You're free to join us once your game's all done if you want. Oh, I got my gamer sups right here. I'm drinking Blue Raz today, and I will stand a stretch. Okay. I have put twitch.tv in my name.
And now people will drop in and call you a bitch.
Yeah, for sure. Also, Bob, if you want to, make sure to use my referral code in the game. I'll show it to you after this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team Oddball.
Play ball.
What the oddball doing?
What the oddball doing?
What the oddball doing?
Oh god. Okay.
Damn.
Ball stolen. Lost the lead.
Get the sniper. You gotta get that ball.
What the ball doing?
What the ball doing? It's going through portals and shit.
Mother duckers.
What the Classy doing? I'm vibing. He really do be going through portals. Oh my god, the whole team. We have to, like, rush him.
Like, all of us at once.
Okay, I'm over here. Taking out his friends. Oh my god, you started the portal!
Yeah, because I didn't want him to cheap jump through the portal.
Oh, that was you. Sorry, I thought that was them that destroyed it. Oh my god, I got hit. Oh, they're almost at 100 points already. Holy shit.
Dude, this guy is a pro. Man, fuck it.
Pro oddball player. Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
Grab
it, I got it. I gotta use portals. I gotta think with portals. Now I'm thinking with portals.
Yeah, what's up? Okay, thank you.
Ah, I died. Dropped. Fuck.
Ball secure.
My ball. It's mine. Go away. Even videos. Meatball.
Come and help you.
Ball dropped.
Oh shit! I'm going for it.
Go for it.
Ball stolen.
Where's the ball? Oh, did it drop?
Ball dropped.
They drop in the lob.
Oh, it dropped down there.
Ball secured.
Ah,
ball
fuck.
Dropped.
All right, Bob.
Ball stolen.
Do I have you on Steam, Bob? I don't know if you're playing on console or on PC.
Damn.
Ball dropped. 5 minutes remaining.
Oh, cool. If you just want to look up, I think we just look up Classy VT on, I like died there. I don't know why. Classy VT on Steam. I should pop up. Should be the only one. Feel free to add me as a friend. Oh, I got you. Jesus Christ.
Damn it.
I feel free to join in the voice channel once we're done this game, Bob. If you'd like to.
Ball dropped. Ball secured.
I got a real good rocket launcher. Wait, hello. Hello.
The thing one shots anyone, though.
Ball stolen. King Flair. Ball dropped.
Run, Classy, run.
No, the portal! The portal destroyed as I was going through.
Ball stolen.
Alright, no worries.
Dude, they have like a... They're like double our points right now.
Yeah, they do. They're good at holding them balls. What can I say? Oh, bye ball. Got it.
Ball dropped. Ball secure.
I gotta go fast. Wait, does this work? Hold on. Oh, okay, I cannot trust this theory. Ah!
Ball dropped.
I turned the corner. There's a guy there.
Ball stolen.
Dude, these pews pop so fucking fast, though.
Yeah. Oh man. Oh man, oh man, oh man.
Why can't I shoot? Why couldn't I shoot?
Oh.
Game over.
Damn.
puts TTV in their name for one game loses instantly.
Cool viewers, man.
Alright, Bob, let me accept your friend request here. Back out. And I will show my referral code. It is right there on screen. And then when you're ready, you can join the VC and I will invite you. There you are, Killer Bob. Fight to lobby. Hello, Bob.
Hello.
Hey,
how
Bob.
Are you doing?
Hey, how's it going? I am doing good.
It's good to hear. Are you ready to fuck shit up?
Let me open up my drop real quick.
Get my ass kicked.
Hey, go ahead and open your drop. That's fine. Nah, we'll do fine. I think I want to do a TD. We'll do a TDM, and then I'm going to go back to Shoddy Snipers again. Because that was fun.
I got a pink baseball bat.
What's the Olympus race? It says complete the Olympus race in one of the weekly challenges. I don't know what that is. Win 3 batches of Oddball. 30 kills on level wall. Go through 10 friendly portals. Are y'all ready, Haku?
Give me a second. I'm
okay.
Clearing DFs.
You're fine.
I gotta remember what the spray button is. That's the most important.
I have no
is
idea
there
what
a spray button?
Yeah, there's sprays. Yeah.
I got the banana.
Oh, I see the banana. No, I'm gonna take the banana too.
You just buy 5 levels.
How many coins do you have?
I have 50.
You have 50? I have 50 as well. Can that afford anything?
No.
No, not even close.
I looked at the item shop. It only made me sad because I'm poor.
Yeah, I don't know why my referral thing doesn't update, but maybe it takes a little while. I don't know.
Oh, no, I got 50 coins from it.
Yeah, but for some reason it's not counting towards me, but it might take a while or something. Because since my referral score is still 0.
I'm ready whenever.
Alright, let's go.
BRB then.
Okay. TDM. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna be playing this game a lot now. Let's play on Craig, as Haku likes to call it.
I don't know, I think Craig is, that's right.
Craig, yes. Ugh. Oh, we're all looking at each other. It's weird.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team deathmatch.
What a weird spawning location. god, oh god. I don't know this map. First
blood. Game oh god, my sensitivity is awful.
Yeah, turn it up if you are used to high sensitivity.
I'm very used to high sensitivity.
Yeah, I'm on like 7. Oh my god. The lead. Tied the leader.
Lost the lead.
I'm out of the battlefield.
Oh. Yeah, I need that sensitivity up.
How many kills did I give up?
I don't know.
One. Alright.
I've never played in this map before, though. This is Craig.
I forgot we're doing Team Deathmatch first.
Yeah. Oh, no! Oh, I survived. How do I get back up?
Oh.
Oh, up there.
I finally figured out how to switch weapons. Lost the
lead. Oh god, they got the bat! The bat is just the grav hammer, so be careful.
Oof.
Being shot from all angles.
Oh.
Oh, he closed the portal. They got the bat!
They got the bat?
Yo, what the bat doing?
What the bat doing?
Did I just hear somebody try to shoot me with a shotgun?
Oh, they're trying to shoot through a window. I did the exact same thing earlier. Tied the leader.
Whoa!
Lost the lead.
Oh, hello.
I'm doing a lot better than I thought I would.
Yeah, if you played Halo, it's pretty easy to get it new.
I will say, like, the fact that my jump pack button is I'm gonna die. The lead.
The lead. Tied the leader. 5 minutes remaining.
Oh, God.
Lost the lead.
Tied the leader. Oh,
sir? Bye-bye.
Gain the lead. I mean, the BR. Does this work? Oh yeah, it's like portal. Okay, cool. Ah! Oh, good job. That was good. Oh, I'm gonna jump on top of him. Yeah, that was good. Oh, he's got the plasma rifle. That shit's OP.
I'm stuck down here for the time being.
Go through. Oh, class, he's for it.
Oh,
he's got a bat. Fuck.
Where is he? Down below?
No.
I'm being shot. Ah.
Oh, sniper. Time to show how trash I am.
Lost the lead. What the Bob doing?
What the Bob doing?
Just bobbing around.
Bat! Fuck.
Oh, wait, what? Bat nearby?
Yeah, I got batted. I got a dumpy. Holy shit.
God.
My camera's zoomed in on my ass when I died. I'm like, okay.
Well,
is this a red versus blue reference? Oh, he's got a cool skin for his bat.
Yeah, mine's pink, just like his.
He has like flowers on his. Don't you dare pull that bat out, sir. Mine now, bitch. I only have 25% ammo on this.
That's enough to do a little bit of ban.
I'm a bat someone.
Ah, fuck.
I batted someone.
Oh, that's glass.
Yeah, I've shot through that. I just batted someone with an empty bat.
Lost the lead.
I think I got my challenge I needed though for that.
Guess I just. Oh no.
Oh my god.
Idiot followed me down here.
I've already almost been streaming for 2 hours. It does not feel like that.
Yeah, this is probably the next
a good time
to
see. Okay.
Yeah.
No worries.
Why can't I shoot sometimes? Can you not shoot when you're healing?
I don't know. I think it might be lag. That's happened to me before.
Jesus, how do I have 18 kills?
Popping off.
Because you're a goddamn gamer.
Wait, no, I don't.
Bob Pog.
I have 12. Klasty's carrying the team.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have more kills than me. You're a gamer, dude.
Gaming.
Dude, you do be gaming, though.
Oh my god, he punched me.
My middle name is Gamer.
My middle name is Gamer.
Hello, my name is Human.
Call me Classy Gamer VT.
Hello, my name is Actual Bot. Two shots.
They're winning.
It's a bat.
Can't let them win.
Give me that bat.
I gotta win a game as a TTV.
Alright. Tied.
Try hard mode. Let's go.
How many kills do we need? I got a bad.
Oh, we're tied right now. We need 9 more.
Gain the lead.
I feel.
Oh, 2 of them. Blow.
Hello? Oh, hello there. You can't escape
hello
from
there.
The
bat. Lost the lead. Tied the leader.
No!
Oh, fuck!
Behind. Oh, there's many of them.
Oh my god. Yeah, they're all staying together.
Yeah.
Big mistake.
Yep.
Yeah,
god damn it. Ah.
We're doing shoddy snipes, right?
Yeah.
I'll do one more of that and then head out.
Okay.
You're right though, this game is super fun.
It is. Makes time go by quick. It's one of these games I'll play like for a night and they'll be like 5 a.m. I'll be like, wait, what?
Oh jeez. I can't do that.
Alright, shoddy snipes. Let me claim a reward real quick. Time to pop off again.
Hell yeah, boop. What the dog doing?
What the dog doing?
Dog doing?
Well, you can now say that you and Rar have a common moderator.
Wait, does Rar say that?
No. No, it's just you and I mod for Rar as well.
Oh.
I just thought it was funny because you're just like, hey, I'm making you a mod. I'm like, when did I sign up for that?
Well, yeah, usually if I'm close friends with someone, I'll make the mod. If they're here a lot, I'm like, yeah. Oh, you know what?
Oh, yeah, I got you.
Shoddy snipers.
Starts in.
Yeah,
five,
you know how that works, right?
Four, three, shotgun snipe.
Two,
yeah.
One.
Kind of.
Team Deathmatch.
You get a shotgun, you get a sniper.
I was hoping you'd stay still for a second so I could shoot you right in the head.
Tied the leader.
Because team fire is not on. It's on.
Mm-hmm. Is it friendly fire?
No, friendly fire is not on.
Oh, okay. I was about to say. That'd be mean if you shot me in the head and I died.
Immediately get negative one score.
Yeah.
That's how I start my game. This is whenever I play SWAT competitively. That's how I started my game to SWAT.
Oh, God.
I'd shoot a random teammate. Right
started
at head,
disadvantage.
And then I'd fucking go off on people.
Yeah.
That was back when I was using a controller. before I evolved to a PC gamer.
I still play Halo with a controller, but this game I can play on mouse.
My brain can't do it anymore. Because, like, I'm so used to mouse and keyboard now.
Yeah, I am too, but when I play, like, a game like that, that it doesn't feel right on mouse and keyboard. I don't know.
Oh,
nostalgia.
I got
I've only played mouse and keyboard.
Oh, I popped off. Uh-oh. There you go, kill him again. I'm just gonna run in a loop like this.
Why am I even shooting? I'm better just smacking.
Hello, Royal Knight Dragon. How you doing?
Is that Royal?
Yeah.
It's Royal. Hi, Royal.
Hello, Royal.
Bam.
Oh.
Oh god, where am I?
Damn.
I gotta get this portal on the other side of the map. You're a god now? What happened? You turned to a god? I'm gonna snipe up here. Fear me. Ooh. Yinamin.
No, I got
Omni-mode?
Sandwiched.
No. I almost got two.
I'm going
melee.
In. Ooh! No scope headshot. Let's go.
Oh my gosh.
God, those feel so nice to pull off.
5 minutes remaining.
The enemy doing? So this guy's not watching his radar.
Been here near them, I half the time.
Yeah, I always have my eye on my radar. Oh, I could have got double there.
I attempt to keep an eye on it, but I'm not very good at it.
Yeah, it helps. Like. When you hear the footsteps, I usually just take a look over.
Get back here.
Dang. So,
I got him.
You want to hear something funny?
What's that?
I portaled out, and the dude ran up to my portal, and before he could jump through it, I just blasted him in the head with a shotgun through the portal.
Oh my god. Now I'm thinking with portals. Oh, come on. Stinky.
It sucks that you can only have a maximum of 9 bullets.
Yeah.
Just enough.
Oh no.
I want to no-scope somebody.
Oh no.
You guys see that? Holy
no.
Shit.
Classy, you should have turned around and killed him. Because I was right beside you.
I no-scope headshotted like 3 people this game. I don't know what's happening.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
King Slayer. Killing spree.
Oh my god.
Oh my classy.
Game
over. So we win. Yay! Yo, your first victory, dude.
First victory is a TTB.
Yeah, bitch.
Hell yeah.
That one's going in the history books.
Oh yeah.
Hell yeah.
Well, thank you for playing Naku.
Yeah, thanks for the games, dude. It was super fun. Alright, you have a wonderful rest of your stream, dude.
Thanks, dude. See you later.
Yeah, catch you later, dude.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Would you like to play some more, Bob?
Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, cool. I kick the stinky Haku from the party. Perfect.
The poor man.
Let's do...
Ooh, get drop.
Try Domination. I never played that yet. Let me know when you're done with your drops, and then I'll start it again. You do be stinky, right. Though. You're good
to go.
You're good to go?
Yep.
Okay. You're the good kind of stinky, Haku. It's okay.
The good stink and the bad stink.
Yeah. The good stink and the bad stink. So Hawk, remember when you were talking about my my movement and all that? Look how good my movement is now on my new webcam. I'm bopping to the song. It was all the webcam. Even my mouth flaps are a lot more fluent.
Game starts in.
Whatever you don't buy a
flaps is
a my
term
mouth
I
flaps.
Didn't think I'd ever hear.
Yeah. If you get into VTubing, do not buy a $30 webcam on Amazon. I had movement, it just wasn't as fluent as this now is. Ooh, ooh. Oh. Oh yeah, we're playing domination shit.
Oh yeah.
That's not like hard point, it's like actual points.
A lost.
This map is weird.
Lost the lead.
Like I don't know how to get up here. Oh here. Oh my god, Mr. Potato.
Oh god.
Wait, do the points move? No.
Wait, do they?
No, I'm just stupid.
Oh, okay.
I was on a point and I didn't realize I was on the point because I was looking around and I didn't see it. So wait, where's the point?
A lost. C secure.
S thanks for the port of loser.
A secure. Gain the lead.
I think we're good. One of the guys has a baseball bat.
Oh god. Wait, one of our teammates?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant the enemy.
How did I not kill them?
It's okay.
I am really liking this game so far.
I am too. A lot more than I thought I was.
Yeah, it's been a long time since I've actually played like a first-person shooter.
Yeah. Just wondering how long the beta is gonna be for. It's gonna be one of those games like stuck in beta forever, or
oh god,
I don't
hope
know.
Not.
Because it's been in beta since July 13th. That's when it came out.
Oh really?
Yes, it's been out for like a month.
Oh jeez.
Losing B. B lost.
It just recently got popular. Like, they doubled their player base, like, overnight or something like that. Just randomly one night, I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
I was watching, like, a thing about it.
I had heard that, when it, like, first came out, the queue times were incredibly long.
Yeah. What the fuck? They keep destroying my portal. Stop. Stop doing that.
C secured.
Doing a pretty good job of holding them down.
Oh yeah.
I'm getting B. Oh, never mind.
Oh no. This is bad.
Losing C. C lost.
Oh my god, the whole team.
A lost.
Oh, I'm getting old. I guess it's not about kills in this game mode though, so. As long as we have the points down.
Yeah, although killing does help.
Yeah. I'm just losing gunfights pretty easily. I'm going for the bat. Fuck it.
For the bat
time. Do be bat time though.
Oh my god. I just watched you gracefully glide out of that portal.
I'm getting better at like portals.
Killing spree.
Come on. Get back here, bitch. Oh my god, the bat's out of ammo, no!
Just reload it.
You can't reload it.
Secured. Losing
it's an energy
C.
weapon.
C lost.
Oh, dang.
You can still use it when it's out of ammo, just... It's not a one-hit kill anymore. Still fun to use, though, when it's out of ammo. I just beat the shit out of a dude with it. Oh, never mind. We win.
Victory. Oh.
Easy.
Easy clap.
Oh god, yeah, we had like 130 some points on them.
Yeah.
Oh, almost 200.
Okay. I don't want to do domination again. Ooh, battle pass rewards. Wait, I just got something. Oh, I know. I thought that was okay. It's the battle pass. It's not the referral thing.
Oh.
So I got some more coins. Let's do... I want to try Team SWAT again. Do you know how Team SWAT works?
I know that there's no radar.
Just gotta shoot them in the head.
And then it's like...
Headshots are insta-kill.
Oh. Easy.
Mm-hmm. Just have the good aim.
I'm definitely great at that.
Yes. Talented.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team SWAT, aim for
I'm just gonna
head.
Guess battle rifle's the way to go.
I like the DMR, but it's all up to personal preference.
Gain the lead.
Like, I kinda switch between them. Oh my god.
Oh jeez.
It feels nice when you pull off a HUD shot, though.
Tied the leader.
Oh,
lost the lead. Tied the leader. Lost
oh, that.
The lead.
Oh, oh no.
Tied the leader.
I fell in a hole.
Gain the lead.
I ran into half their team.
That's not good. Oh my Jesus.
Gain the lead.
I don't know, I'm liking the feel of this battle rifle.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna download Aim Labs sometime. Kind of practice my aim.
What is that?
It's like an FPS game that practices your aim and accuracy.
Oh, okay.
Makes you better at aiming on mouse. I don't know if it's free or if it costs money, though. Alright, Weed. Thank you for coming by. I appreciate you. Good night. Oh, hello.
I tried to avenge you.
You're fine.
Didn't really work.
King Slayer. Remaining.
Oh my god, from above?
Jeez.
Ooh. I love pulling off a headshot while I'm in the middle of running.
King Slayer. Killing spree. Double kill.
On a killing spree.
Yeah, I think I think you and the dope guy are carrying the team.
King Slayer.
Oh, come on.
King Slayer.
Oh, my aim. Yeah, that guy's got 20 kills on our team.
Jeez. Oh, yeah, you got 22.
King Slayer.
Do I? Wait, what?
Game over.
Yeah, you have 20 kills.
Oh, I thought I had 16. What the fuck? I got achievement called Deadly. Get that. Okay, let's do... just gonna put on a couple of game modes and we'll just play whatever we get.
Sounds good.
TDM, Team SWAT, Team Shoddy Snipes.
I think we're gonna win this match.
Might want to reduce your since you're overshooting. Oh, hi, Dish. My sensitivity. I'll try it. Yeah. Am I overshooting? I don't even know.
Game starts in.
I'll try going down to six.
4, 3, 2, 1. Team SWAT, aim for the head.
Oh, it's Team SWAT again.
Lost the lead.
Oh my god.
Death by bacon.
I think they're good.
Are they?
They're at least better than I.
Tied the leader. Lost the lead.
Dish, would you like to play possibly, or are you busy? That guy's name is not your FBI agent.
Tie the leader. Gain the lead.
Hello. What the fuck?
Gain the lead.
Yeah, they are pretty good. Okay, no worries, Dish. Appreciate the tips. My aim on mouse is a little weird. I'm not too used to playing FPSs on mouse and keyboard as of late.
Is it easier to do it on a controller, or is it just personal preference?
I don't, well, since you're playing against PC people, like, I don't know if this aim assist on controller or not, so. I personally like mouse and keyboard a bit better for FPS games, but when I play, like, Halo, I don't know, controller feels more natural to me.
Gain the lead.
But I think that's just nostalgia factor.
I don't know, I think that does a lot.
Yeah.
Double kill.
Uh-oh, I'm going him. Oh god, I fell off the map. No.
Rest in peace.
Yeah. I was playing Shoddy Snipers' map earlier and I got a 21 kills without dying.
5 minutes remaining.
And then I fell off the map.
Jesus, what?
Yeah. God, I cannot aim the head at all. There we go. I just have to stop, like, moving my mouse when I'm aiming for the head. So I kind of adjust my... I just let it give it a second.
Oh, yeah, better. I'm a little twitchy when I am.
Yeah, me too. I just line it up like that.
King Slayer.
So I'm gonna do it with the BR. Yeah, I can do it with the BR. Aim Labs will get better. Yeah, that's what I want to try. You know if Aim Labs is free at all, Dish, or costs money on Steam? Because it is something I definitely want to do. Team in the middle.
That was in fact a team in the middle.
Yeah. That should have been a headshot, but okay. Nice, very good.
Victory.
GG.
Look up how much Aim Labs is. Oh, it is free. I'll definitely check that out.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team Deathmatch.
Don't think I've played in this map.
I definitely have not.
Lost the
Seems
lead.
New to me. This is a weird map. There's lots of places to fall off.
Tied the leader.
Double that. Hi Lynx, how you doing? How's it going?
Oh, that's a lot of people.
Lost the lead.
Where are they? At the bottom?
Yeah, on the bottom.
Oh my god. Oh, no worries. I think Mezzy raided me earlier today, so that's probably where when he ended up here. Or you clicked on my stream, either or. But I hope you're doing well. Just beat the shit out of that guy.
I love being at the bottom of the map with no way out.
Yeah. Wait, is that a G Fuel ad? Excuse me, we only drink gamer subs in this house. Disgusting. Yeah. I spit on G Fuel.
Yeah, I've got some whiskey.
I'm drinking Blue Raz right now.
I think mine is watermelon ice.
Ooh, is it good?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I got my mango, my guacamole gamer fart, and my waifu candy coming now.
One of those is incredibly cursed.
Yeah, but it's supposed to taste like Baja Blast, so... This game looks rad. It is. It's a mix of Halo and Portal. It's really sick. And the best part is, it's free. And it's crossplay too, so if you don't have a PC that can run it, you can play on console. Play with your PC buddies. That guy just... RIP. Well, if you are interested in playing, I have a referral code in the game you can use. I'll show it on screen after this game if you want to take a screenshot or whatever. I'll definitely be playing more of this on stream. Oh man.
5 minutes remaining.
Look at that booty. Give me the sniper. Oh! I just no-scope headshot and made me, like, orgasm. I don't know. It feels good when I fucking no-scope headshot people. It, like, hurt my throat. Thank you. Aw.
Well, that was a mistake.
SMG good.
Oh god, I love that SMG.
Yeah, you gotta be close with it though. Such a high fire rate.
I can't believe I messed that up.
Oh, hello!
Do two assist kills count, or do two assist count as one kill?
I'm not sure. Maybe that's how it works. Also, rocket launcher spawned at the bottom.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, dang.
I'm gonna try and grab it. I'm going for it. If I can stop getting shot at. For it. Oh fuck, I didn't make it. Wait. Oh yeah, down here. Oh, someone grabbed it.
Oh no.
I'll try and take it from him. Never mind. Man.
Sniper, give me.
What the dog doing?
Oh my god! Nagisi Shiona? Thank you for the raid, what the heck? How was your stream? Nagi raid, oh my god! Let me give you a shout out. Oh, Bob, you're on it. Wow, good for you. You're playing with me and you're on it still. Hello, Nagi. Rinrin, hi! The Magnum Toe! Thank you for the follow. Welcome to Haven. Hope you enjoy your stay. I'm sorry, I was not expecting that. What were you playing? You're playing Smite. Ooh. I've played Smite once in my life, and I'm not very good at it. How were your games? You're always watching? Well, guess what? I'm watching too. Games went well? Nice. I should probably introduce myself. I'm sorry. My name is Classy VT. I am a fellow I am a Fallen Angel VTuber here on the land of Twitch. A variety stream. And yeah, that's really about it. I got wings. Let me give you some wing flaps for all the viewers here. Bah, 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 bah. I'm very chaotic at times, and I'm very chill other times. It's very weird. How are your games going? It's going good. We're kind of getting wrecked right now, but I mean, I've had my good games, I've had my bad games. Hey, Ursats, how you doing? Hello. You got a jump scare because of the zoom in. I'm sorry. That wasn't what was supposed to happen. Oh no! I thought I had the assault rifle out. But hi, Rinrin. How you doing? Ugh, I'm running into walls. Game's about to end, isn't it? Oh, I need the rocket launcher. I want one kill with this. Finish the VOD for Yumi and her. Nice. I hope you're enjoying it. We are having a lot of fun with it.
Game over.
I got stuck. I don't know where I am. Doing good. Thank you for asking. Tier very vital. Yes. But Nagi, again, thank you for the raid. I appreciate you very much so. And you're all heckin' cute in chat. That's all I have to say.
Everyone in chat, there's a command called exclamation mark cute.
No. We don't tell them about that command. You got the it's greatest wall clips. I accidentally muted myself. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Oh, referral code. Oh, yeah, you're right. Hold on. I got to exit match. Sorry, Len. It is right here. 3BB. N-U-E. That is my referral code for this game. Yes, I was about to say it. That's the thing. No. You just, you click escape, and then you go, reward center, and you do who referred you here when you, start up the game. The command. It's not like there's an adorable command or anything either. No, it didn't come off as rude. No, you're fine. You reminded me about something I told you. You're fine, dude. No. I'ma search again. I've done all my daily challenges.
I've gotten one of mine done. Very nice. One that mattered.
What was the only one that mattered?
The XP.
Fair. Is your username the Magneto? The Magneto? Is that how you say it? I hope I'm saying that right. I think you said the Magnet O. I don't know. I'm terrible with call you Toe? Okay, I can call you Toe. Oh, we got shoddy snipes. Time to hit some sick no scopes. Hello. Okay.
Double kill.
Curse reloading. That would have been a triple.
Gain the lead.
Follow me. All right, Ursets, no worries. Thank you for coming by. I appreciate it, as always. Hope you have a good night.
Oh no.
What's up, Toe? Blah, blah, blah. Nagi has wings? Ooh. Fellow wing friend. I'll hold my wings out for a little bit. Wing flap. Can do. Mine are just a bit big, so I retract them into my back if, I'm playing video games because I don't want to block the screen for you guys.
There are no games, only classy wing.
When I get my another outfit done, I'm gonna have the wings fold up so I can still have them out without them getting in the way. But 2D models are expensive, so I don't know when I'm planning on doing that. Oh god. Hey, baby. Oh my god. My aim is off. Oh, I'm sorry. I misread. I'm so sorry. He has wings. I thought, sorry. I thought he was saying you have wings too. I was very confused.
Oh gosh, that headshot was satisfying.
I appreciate you guys liking my wings. Remaining. They're my one good quality I have.
incorrect.
Incorrect.
My brain tried to process that.
My brain is like everywhere today. Oh, there's a no scope. When I'm like hyper focused on a game, my brain just goes elsewhere when I'm trying to like do other stuff. Oh, there we go. Hi, Cell. Thank you for the head pets. Like, this is why I mainly play like pretty chill games while streaming on Twitch, not like games like this where you have to have utter focus the whole time and while looking over at chat at the same time, like, oh yeah, hey, what's up? Oh, I will drink my gamer subs, hold on. Crusader boy? What do you mean?
Crusader boy. Oh, I think they're talking about me.
oh yeah. Gamer sub sponsored. Always. Drinking my blue raz right now. Back.
Alright, I dare this person to try and come up here.
You're drinking Ari's? Oh, because it's blue raz, yeah. You want a sip? It's already almost done though. I can't believe they put Ari into a powder and marketed him as blue raz. Your spicy ramen? I mean, that's a fair trade, I guess. Man, that would've been cool if I no-scoped them. Oh, I was trying so hard to hit one there. Oh god, what'd you do to the broth cell? What ingredient did you put into it? This other guy's carrying us right now.
Oh my god, yeah. 28 kills, jeez.
What the fuck?
Game over.
Very nice.
Victory.
Ugh. Oh, nice. I got a.
Oh, nice.
I got a skin for my sniper.
I had a 9 kill streak somehow.
Oh, nice. Just gonna get this skin real quick. Alright, Nagi, thank you for the raid. I appreciate you. Catch you if you try. Yeah. Thank you again. Hope you have a great night. Where is the sniper? There it is. Sniper. Do I have camos for all these? I just forgot to put them on. No.
Oh god, I keep forgetting my banana spray.
Your banana spray. Oh, did I get new armor? Wait, what? What did I get that was new? Game's lying to me. You crush some fried chicken skin and use chicken stock and thicken it with some ginger and garlic paste? That sounds kind of good, actually.
Is that like a chicken cracker spread?
No, that's the broth he made for his ramen.
Oh!
The chicken skin.
That makes a lot more sense.
But ever since I put TTV in my name, I suck. How do people never believe me when I say I'm a good cook? I didn't say you're not a good cook. I just said I've never heard of that before. Hey, I will try anything once, okay?
Game starts in.
I won't knock it until I try it.
4, 3, 2, 1 Team Deathmatch.
Oh, this is shoddy snipers.
Yep. I don't know why we're getting so many, even though I have three other types of games in the queue.
Lost the lead. Tied the leader. Gained the lead.
What? Wait, what? That guy's really good.
Oh god.
I don't even know how I died. What? From where?
I don't know how I did that.
Why is he getting so many headshots with the shotgun? Oh, I'm so confused. You're still winning somehow. Does not feel like it. Okay. That every single kill I've every single time I died with this guy, he's always headshot shotgun me.
Oh yeah, that guy. Yeah.
Yeah, and I don't understand. It's kinda hard getting a headshot with a shotgun. Especially at closer range. Oh my god. Alright, Rin, thank you for coming by. Oh, this guy is just... ugh. Alright, bye bye, Toe. Thank you for coming. Good to meet you.
Oh, with the shotgun, as long as you aim in the general direction of their head.
What's a headshot?
Yep.
Hey, Alyssa, thank you for the prey. You're gonna fork my wing? What the fuck? Getting one hit by shotguns from pretty far distances. It's going good, thank you. Life is going good too. How are you? We're still gonna win, what the heck?
We just need one kill.
Yeah. Game over. Victory. Oh, we got carried, didn't we? I know I did not do well that game. Can't complain too much.
An achievement.
I feel that. I'm gonna take shoddy snipes out of the rotation because I'm kind of sick of it now. Oh, I unlocked rank takedown. 3v3, all new maps. Oh, I got a battle pass for Oracle. I played Splitgate before, it was cool. Is that a spray? It is a spray. This game reminds me of both Apex and Portal. Did they have a baby? Yeah, it's Apex, Portal, and Halo had a baby and made this game. It's kind of the way I see it. Man, I just got the worst spam email in the world.
Wait, the worst what?
The worst spam email I've ever seen in my life. Okay, so it's from PayPal, right? Restore PayPal. Yeah. Restricted limited. Service PayPal. Puts the wrong email for me. We just wanted to let you know that a recent unauthorized login was found in your PayPal account, which is blocked successfully. Immortal PayPal info activated. Return now on us. Limitations, your PayPal, your payment, debit, slash credit. Location, Haiti. Thank you for understanding and cooperation. If you need further assistance, please click contact at the bottom of any PayPal page. I don't know why I'm getting so many spam PayPal things as of recently, but... It's kind of funny. Oh, is this Team SWAT?
I think it is.
Yeah, there's no...
I didn't really look at what game mode it was, I just started shooting.
Yeah, it's SWAT. Yeah. It's indie game too. A very small development team. Free to play. It's on console and PC. Crossplay enabled. So if you're interested in giving it a try, I definitely would. Oh, that's fair. I mean, FPSs aren't for everybody, so. They take a while to pick up, for sure. Oh my god. Ugh. Yeah, I turned on him and insta-killed him. Oh yeah, some people get like motion sick pretty easily at FPSs, so I don't blame you. So I'm saying sometimes first person shooters are too fast for some people and their eyes can't really keep up.
Oh yeah, that...
I'm sorry if it's hurting your eyes. It's with all the high movement and all that too.
God, we're getting a little bit destroyed.
A little bit. Stick your head out. Ugh. Oh yeah, we are getting destroyed a lot.
Game over.
Probably do a couple more games and then switch over to Hunt for a little bit.
Oh god, that reminds me, I have to practice Hunt.
Yeah, I'm not good at it either. Well, you are free to join in if you want. But I don't want to keep you up too late tonight, because I know you probably got work tomorrow.
Oh, no worries. I usually somehow fall asleep at, like, midnight.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team SWAT, aim for the head.
SWAT again. Oh, I ran right into them.
Oh, they're right there.
These guys have a lot of basic armor, so I think they're new. Although I just... Oh, never mind, I'm good. I thought I just killed myself. Oh, wow.
Oh, I just noticed. There's, like, portals way out on,
Oh, I cannot hit my shots whatsoever.
I'm gonna make this work somehow.
Almost just ran off the edge. I cannot hit! Oh my god! I don't know what's going on.
I feel like I definitely stole that kill.
That's okay. Still counts towards my kill, I think. Because it gave me a double kill, even though you killed him.
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure how it works.
5 minutes remaining.
Oh god, it's my death. Oh no!
Lost the lead. Tied the leader. Lost the lead.
Where am I getting shot from? Oh.
Oh.
Gain the lead.
I love the portal system in this zone.
Yeah.
Gain the lead. Gain the lead.
Man. Ugh, I need to play Aim Labs tonight.
Tied the leader. Lost the lead.
Whole team's up there.
Where the heck are you?
Oh, hello. Freedom of the craw. What the f- Ugh. This is not my game. Oh.
I fell. Yeah, this could be going better. Oh.
Yeah. This boss.
King Slayer. One minute remaining. King Slayer.
There we go.
Dang.
Double kill.
I found the place to sit at.
King Slayer.
Oh, they found me. Let me do that again.
Oh my god.
King Slayer.
glass. Always in the way.
Game over.
Eh. Let's do one more team deathmatch and then I'm gonna switch to hunt.
Sounds good. I think I'd be, I don't know how long hunt matches go for, but probably just one.
Okay. Sounds good.
Starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team Deathmatch. First blood. Lost the lead.
Grab the sniper. You guys got railgun.
Oh, my aim.
Tied the leader. Lost the lead.
Ugh. Oh my goodness. That railgun's no joke. Keep wanting to throw grenades like this is Halo, but it's not Halo. I'm being shot from all angles. You guys are no joke.
Five minutes remaining.
getting double teamed. I don't get this.
Oh jeez, I definitely messed something up with my sound settings.
Oh, that's not good.
I was gonna say, it's like, oh, I can't really hear Classy that well.
I was just complaining about how I keep getting double teamed. Every single gunfight I get into. King's Lair. Time for leader. Okay. The lead. I should have one-shot you. Oh, all on the ground. The leader. Lost the lead. Tied the leader. Gained the lead. No. Oh my god, there's three people up here. Hello there. Miss a single shot up here.
Game over.
Yeah. That's enough of this for tonight. I think we played enough. Ugh. That was stressful.
Yeah.
Alright, hunt time. Did I get any of my rewards? No, no referral rewards. That's okay. Okay. Oh, while you were gaming. Ugh. I don't know how Hunt runs when I'm streaming, so this is going to be fun to test. I need the music off for this, though. Just want to show up on stream? That's the real question here. There we go. I invite you, Bob. Mm-hmm.
God, I forgot how good the menu music is.
Yeah, I got the girl variation of it. I guess I won my last game as this guy.
I'll join soon, I gotta balance this sound.
Yeah, no worries.
Oh my god, my ears.
Then I need a knife, first aid kit, and I should be okay, I think. Oh, why does your person look so cool?
Oh, I gotta turn my settings up.
How'd you get that skin?
I've gotten some DLC.
Oh, do you just get to look like that whenever? Like, don't you worry about losing the character or something?
Yeah, it's one of the legendary.
Yeah. What happens if you die? Hunters. What happens if you die with that character?
That's a good question. I don't want to find out.
Then what? Don't be them then. Change your character. Is all you have is legendary characters?
Here we go.
That's a legendary character.
I am
Hi, Emmy. Okay, be a basic guy. We're not risking this.
Is he?
He looks like it. Oh, there's
I'll risk
MMR.
I'll risk it.
Well, we're gonna be playing with some Oh wait, no, we're using my MMR. Fuck, because yours locked. Skill-based matchmaking. Shit. Whatever. I'm ready to go. How you doing, Emmy? Yeah, music character I don't really care about.
I think I'm going to be the person that attracts the bullets, and you'll be the person that actually knows what they're doing.
I don't have a suppressor on any of my guns, so actually, can I change that real quick? No, I can't. I already searched. I used to play this game a lot, but the few friends I had to play with all stopped, so I did too. Oh, well, if you ever want to play, let me know. I play this every now and then. We just got done playing Splitgate for like 3 hours, so we're on this for a little bit. I normally do 2 hour streams, and look at me, it's like 3 hours now. Whoa, woo, spooky. I wasn't even supposed to stream today. Ugh. Probably just play solos after you leave, Bob. Although I'm terrible. Actually, I've won 2 games as solo. I had one guy come into the place I was hiding when I was banishing or whatever. And his name was Rob Schneider. Like, that was his Steam name. It was telling me to come on out with my hands up, and I just ran up to him and just shot him in the head. And then I won the game. It's so good.
The hands instead of seeing them up.
All right, we got one directly in front of us, and 2 to the left and right. Oh yeah, I don't even have a secondary. I have an axe. Oh, that's the worm guy. Yeah. Don't. Come this way. It's been a while since I played this game. Welcome back, Toe. Oh, I'm sorry you can't sleep. Oh, that guy spawned right in front of me. Damn, bee lady.
I was gonna say, where did that one come from?
Yeah, it just spawned right in front of me. That was weird. Okay, next clue is over here. That game is running weirdly. Oh, there's bees behind us. Don't keep running. Oh, I don't have an unlurk command, but thank you for coming back. Hopefully you can get some sleep soon. Oh, fire zombie. Don't knife it. Don't knife it. Don't knife it. Don't knife it. Don't knife it! That happens if you knife it. You gotta beat it with your gun.
I did not know.
Okay, it's dead.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I am so low health now.
It's T-posing.
I can't even heal myself. This isn't good. That's okay.
Can I heal you?
No. That's a bee lady. Hold on. Yeah, shooting it makes it do that too.
Oh, okay.
You're supposed to beat it with your butt of your gun, like, together. That's how you're supposed to kill it, but I guess you can use your gun too. I don't know how to get up here. Why did the chicken cross the road, Toe? Get to the other side. Oh, this one's not too hard to kill. Get the handsome to the handsome boy house. Nice, very nice. Who's the handsome boy? Knock knock. Ooh, you turned into a knock knock joke. Who's there? Oh, the chicken's there? Oh, man. This is our last clue. Oh, bee bitch. Alright. It's over at the works. Which is over here. As you can see, I don't really care about being silent in this game. Let's kill these guys. I missed. Approaching the den. I think I can heal myself now. I'm run. There's people nearby, be careful.
I'm just gonna follow your lead.
Yeah. I'm gonna take out the zombie silently.
There's one right there.
A zombie? Oh, I'm getting shot. I don't know from where. I have to heal.
You're being shot?
Yeah. It's from the door I opened. You can hear them running. I'm running in. I think they're right behind this thing here. Oh! I died from somewhere. Oh, right there.
Oh, that's fire.
My body is burning. Oh, crouch. You're right. Ooh, nice. So much happening.
I have multiple people on me.
Aww. That's okay. Ripping pepperoni.
I think I had one shooting me from the right end that area.
Yeah. Can't win them all. You heading off now?
Yeah, I probably should. It's 11:10.
Okay, no worries. Thank you for coming by and playing.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
Yee. I'll see you soon, friend.
I just gotta wait for the game to load so I can exit.
No worries.
Yeah.
I hope you sleep well and have an okay day at work tomorrow. Disconnect from Discord. I have multiple things going on in my Discord. Okay. Good night. Thank you. I'll do my best. I'm so bad at solos. I mean, like, I've won before, so I guess it can't be, like, that bad, but... I'm very rusty. Very, very rusty. I'll probably play a couple games and then... end stream. Find someone to raid. I don't know how much FPS I can do in one day. I'm preparing for my 24-hour stream when I hit 1K, though. Which is slowly approaching. I still have to make plans for it. Why? Oh, I was about to say, why did I spawn with no ammo? I think that one's closer. Oh, I do not want to go over there. Oh. You lost your whole loaf of bread? How does that happen? Oh my god. I have not heard that one before, but I already hate it. How the hell do I get it? Oh, open door. I already hear gunshots. We run and grab this. What's over here? Dynamite. And a pistol. I think somebody's nearby. Anybody make a run for it? Oh, dog. Hopefully no one heard that. Little weapon supply area. What we got here? What is that? Poison trip mines? Ammo. Definitely some fighting going on over here. Of course, I'm running right towards it. Be stealthy from this point forward. Run in here. Close the door behind me. It's definitely going on in there. See if I can do this without dying. Rift's right there. Oh, there's a gun right there too. Steady. Help me over. I feel like I hear someone. I do hear someone. I got shot through a wall. Kill view. From here? Really? That's kinda... Wow, okay. Okay. I got wrecked. I panic when I see people when I'm playing solos. We shall try again. I think this might be my last one. I'm getting a little tired. Yeah. Hopefully we can get at least one kill for the last one. Okay. I believe in myself. Rise up, damn soul. This place ain't big enough for the however many of us are loaded in. They didn't give me a knife. You don't see me. Already? Well, that's saying something, all right. Oh, it's TTV2. What do you know? All right. Well, I think that's gonna call it. I don't think my hunt skills are all there tonight. I'm definitely gonna play more Splitgate next week, along with probably some more hunt next week. I don't know, I kind of switch my games up every now and then. I want to get better at both of them, so. And, yeah, I'm gonna... Honeydew, who said they were doing a Nuzlocke Platinum Challenge. I want to do a Pokemon Black and White Nuzlocke before the remakes for Diamond and Pearl come out. That's something I really want to do. Let us find someone to raid for the night. Thank you all for coming. I appreciate all the raids and all the love tonight. It really was not expected for a Monday night, which I don't normally stream. I don't normally stream at this time on Monday, so it's kind of different for me. Who's on our list that we could hit up? Yazzie is playing Dead by Daylight. I think she's trying to get 3K. So let's give her a raid. I'll see you guys on Wednesday. And yeah. Hope you all have a great night. Wednesday, right? Am I streaming Wednesday? I don't even know my schedule. Hold on. Schedule. No, I'll see you guys on Thursday. I might sneak in a Wednesday stream. For Splitgate. We'll see. Anyways, here's the raid message. If you're a sub. If not, you can use that. And I'll see you guys maybe on Wednesday. If not, I'll see you Thursday for Dead Island. Have a good one. Bye-bye.
Right here!